idle questions by his nephews have caused Uncle Scrooge's memories to flash back to the days of the Yukon Gold Rush, when he made Glittering Goldie help work his gold claim on White Agony Creek, because he wanted to teach her how hard the miners worked for the gold she stole from them back in Dawson. But Goldie actually was only waiting for her chance to again steal Scrooge's recently found goose egg nugget. Meanwhile, an old enemy of Scrooge's named Soapy Slick convinces three men to go and rescue Goldie to get publicity for a new saloon they plan to open in Dawson City. Things could look bad for Scrooge since the three men happen to be Marshal Wyatt Earp, Sheriff Bat Masterson, and Judge Roy Bean. As they approach Dawson aboard Soapy's riverboat, the group toasts the downfall of the foul villain who kidnapped Glittering Goldie, the Star of the North.
Whoopee.
Dawson City, all ashore!
So, how do we reach this remote valley? By horse?
The snow's too deep. You'll need to hire dog sleds and guides. Here's your map.
Let's go, Judge. You've got a vile kidnapper to hang.
My joy knows no bounds. It's been weeks since we came up north and we ain't robbed a bank or train yet.
Sorry, kid, but them Pinkerton men down in the States were making our life miserable.
I think I'd rather face them than another week in this frozen wasteland. Out of my way, you old coot!
Splashing mud on a magistrate is a hanging offense in Langtree, Texas, son.
Maybe you're right, kid. Pinkerton men only get mad if you shoot them.
Quiet. The judge is at it again. I think our friend will grant you a stay of execution if you can tell us where we can hire guides and sleds.
We're off to rescue Glittering Goldie from the dastard who carried her off to his mountain lair. Alert the media.
Yeah, we heard about him and his goose egg nugget. He's supposed to have the richest claim in the Klondike.
But nobody knows where it is, so forget it.
We, sir, have a map to the villain's hidden valley. No force shall hinder our rescue of yon fair maiden.
Easy, Wyatt. There's no reporters here yet.
Hear that, Butch? A map to that goose egg nugget.
Quick, go get some dog sleds with the dogs on them. You're in luck, mister. My buddy and me, we know Yukon inside and out. We're old sauerkrauts.
I thought the term was sourdoughs.
We ain't picky eaters. Ah, here comes my associate with our two fully loaded dog sleds ready to hire out. Shall we go?
Wow, what fast service.
Hop aboard. No reason to waste time when there's a damsel in distress.
Things happen right fast down here in Dawson.
Who are all those people running after us, shooting guns?
Oh, it's a Yukon tradition. We always give our fellow sour grapes a joyous send-off. Very friendly people here in...
Shoving a judge is a hanging offense in Langtree, Texas, son.
Judge, commute his sentence in honor of the mission of mercy he's guiding us on. Hoo-ha! We're off!
Soapy had mapped a route over Moose Neck Glacier to avoid the dangerous ice cave. The five cowboys from warmer climes had some difficulties. But a few days later found them on the very rim of White Agony Valley.
Wake up, Judge! Time to move on!
Careful. I think there's a law in Langtree against Judge Waking.
You got the dog's harness yet, kid?
Sure!
Is this proper?
Well, sure, it's an old trick with us cookie doughs to always have one sled dog know what the way back looks like. Ha!
Psst! Wyatt, I think the kidnapper's cabin is just below. Look!
While down below...
Keep digging, ma'am, or you don't get any supper.
But I'm starving now, and my dress is in rags.
You can buy a new dress when you get back to town. Buy it this time with money you earned square, not by drugging miners and stacking cards.
I never realized how hard this work is.
Oh? Starting to learn your lesson?
Lesson? Yes. Knowing how tired you stupid sourdoughs are will make it even easier to steal their gold.
Shut up and get more water. Am I making a mistake? Making Goldie even meaner and tougher than ever? I must help her not to become like me. There was a time when these spring flowers would have touched me deeper, set me thinking of the heather of home. But now...
Hey! Ooh! Here's the water! What are you staring at?
Looking for more pay dirt! Never mind! Give me that bucket!
All you think about is gold! Just like all you greedy miners! Go stick your head in that bucket and inhale you!
This will be too easy. We'll just sneak down and leave Goldie off with us.
Then we'll cook up an exciting rescue story for the newspapers. Blazing guns, raging fights.
And several hangings. Don't leave out the hangings.
My time is running out. I must find a way to swipe that strongbox before Scrooge decides to take me back to Dawson. Every night he sits in that stupid wood bin with the strongbox and gazes at his deed papers for hours. This claim must be even more precious than I dreamed.
Psst. Miss Goldie, ma'am.
Oh, who?
Don't be afraid, ma'am. We're here to rescue you. Just sneak off this way.
Oh, no! This will ruin my plans. If they take me away, I'll never get Scrooge's strongbox. Pirates! Claim jumpers! Indians! Help! Help!
She's gone berserk! She lit up the miner and spoil our element of surprise.
I'll shoot her.
No, Judge. That would tend to defeat the purpose of the rescue.
White slavers, moon men, tax collectors!
Get in the cabin and lock the doors. I'll take care of this.
Looks like we'll have to do this the hard way. Let's go, men.
He's a little runt. I'll need to retie my noose to a size 5B.
Perfect. Those three will keep that guy occupied. He don't even know us guides is up here.
Yeah, come on. We'll circle around and snake up behind the cabin. That's where his jumbo gold nugget will be.
Surrender, miscreant. You haven't got a chance against the three greatest living legends of the West. I am Marshal Wyatt Earp of Dodge City, Kansas.
I am Sheriff Bat Matterson of Trinidad, Colorado.
And I'm Judge Roy Bean of Langtree, Texas.
I don't care if you brought all 100 Texas Rangers and John Philip Sousa's marching band. Scram, or I'll wail the tar out of you.
Being sarcastic to a judge is a hanging offense in Langtree, Texas, son. Come here and kindly slip your noggin into this.
He moved like lightning! Did he drill the judge with a hip shot?
No, he cold-cocked him with a pie plate. Take cover.
Where'd he go?
You haven't a chance against the two greatest living legends of the West. Do you surrender?
My reply is on the way.
His reply is on the way? What?
Don't even have a gun, villain! Surrender! You haven't a chance against the one of the greatest. Well, you haven't got much of a chance against. Oh, just give up, okay? Please?
This is better than Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show. Scrooge KO'd all three American legends in under 2 minutes. Gosh, he's the bravest. Strongest and dumbest sucker I ever robbed. I'll grab his strongbox while he's busy outside. Here it is, under the firewood. I'll be halfway to Dawson before Scrooge knows I've tricked him. I must feel sorry for the poor. No! No! I don't! Not a bit! Not a single!
We didn't even have to search. This little lady brought it right out to us. How sweet.
Better make sure this is the right box. Yep. Take a look.
The goose egg nugget is ours!
Along with the hostage in case we're followed. But it sounds like those galoots will be busy fighting till morning. Let's get...
Any serious injury, Bat?
No. My Debbie is unscathed. Thank heaven.
Gold darn it, I'm losing count of hanging offenses. Denton judges snoot with dishware, endangering sartorial elegance, using winch handle to humiliate peacekeeper.
I don't have time for this nonsense. This will put an end to it.
Hey! I winged him! Listen to him moan!
Let's rush him!
Wait, what's that noise behind us?
Dad! A buffalo stampede! No, those beasts are 3 times bigger and uglier than buffalo! And they're armed with huge hat racks! Run!
I'm horrified, appalled, dismayed, visibly shaken.
Excuse us, villain. We'll continue our assault from across the valley. Somewhere.
Judge, isn't hog tying a judge a hanging offense in Langtree, Texas?
No comment. I'm considering leaving the bench.
Now then, explain yourselves.
Are you ready to surrender? You haven't a chance against 3 of the most embarrassed living legends of the West.
You?
Who? What?
That's Scrooge McDuck, the buckaroo of the Badlands. I met him on my way up to Nome last year. Buck, aren't you ashamed, kidnapping women folk?
That little squirt is Buck McDuck. You're screwing.
I'm disheartened, demoralized, dejected, dispirited.
That's him. Look, I have last month's issue of Wyatt Earp Dime Novel. There's a picture of him on page 35. The artist took some liberties with the body, but look at the face. See? That's him!
Say, never mind that. Look at the wanted notice on the back cover. Zounds! Those 2 backward guides we hired to bring us here. They're Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I may hang myself.
What? The Wild Bunch? Here? Where are they?
Look! That must be them with a sled going over the ridge!
I have my opera glasses here. They've got Miss Goldie! And a strong box!
What? Oh no!
Something valuable in the box, eh?
Huh? Yes, that too!
Wait! You can't leave now! You'll spoil our big rescue scene!
We haven't had a big enough fight yet for a decent newspaper article. You come right back here and untangle my rope so's I can hang you proper.
Hey, taxi!
Some hours later.
Look, Butch, we're back to the trail along the Klondike River to Dawson, making good time.
You cowardly varmints! Your lucky Scooch doesn't catch you! He'd tear you to ribbons!
That's Scrawny Miner? Girlie, me and the kid have whooped up the toughest Pinkerton man in Utah.
There it comes now, over the glacier.
Say, what is that?
Give me that spyglass. Holy cow, it is him, riding twin caribou bucks, Roman style.
I ain't never seen a Pinkerton man ride even 1 caribou buck. Not even side saddle!
Ha! You're dead, man! Scrooge is coming to save me!
Baloney! He's after this strong box, you dizzy dame!
Warn him off, Sundance!
Those idiots! They'll start an avalanche for sure! Oh, I knew it! They're bringing the whole mountaintop down their own heads! We need to get down there fast, boys! Get ready to hop aboard!
Now look at what he's doing! Riding an iceberg down the mountainside and pulling the mountain down behind him!
This isn't fair! Robbery victims back home in Utah behaved like gentlemen! We'll be buried alive!
Cross the frozen river, it's our only hope!
They've gone out onto the ice jam! This avalanche will tear it apart!
Hold tight, fellas!